Здравствуйте, дорогие друзья! Меня зовут Инна, и это канал Speak Easy, на котором мы изучаем английский язык. Подписывайтесь на канал и будем учить английский язык вместе. Ресторан. В этом видео мы с вами поработаем еще над одним диалогом по этой теме. Давайте сразу послушаем этот диалог на английском языке и по мере прослушивания будем следить по репликам.
Would you like something to drink?
Mary, Anna, would you like wine?
I'd love a glass of red wine.
The house wine?
Yes, that's fine, thanks.
I'd just like some sparkling water.
Okay, two glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please.
Very good.
They have very good desserts here too. The ice cream is wonderful.
Great. I love plain ice cream.
Me too.
Давайте прочитаем и переведем эти реплики. Would you like something to drink? Желаете что-нибудь выпить? Mary, Anna, would you like wine? Mary, Anna, хотите вина? I'd love a glass of red wine. Я бы выпила бокал красного вина. The house wine? Домашнее вино? Yes, that's fine. Thanks. Да, отлично подойдет. Спасибо. I'd just like some sparkling water. Sparkling water – это газированная вода или содовая. Я бы хотела просто газировки. Okay, two glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please. Хорошо, два бокала домашнего красного вина и бутылочку газированной воды, пожалуйста. Very good, очень хорошо. They have very good desserts here too. У них здесь также отличные десерты. The ice cream is wonderful. Мороженое просто чудесное. Great. I love an ice cream. Великолепно. Я люблю мороженое. Me too. И я тоже. Дорогие друзья, давайте теперь послушаем этот диалог еще раз.
Would you like something to drink?
Mary, Anna, would you like wine?
I'd love a glass of red wine.
The house wine?
Yes, that's fine, thanks.
I'd just like some sparkling water.
Okay, two glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please.
Very good.
They have very good desserts here too. The ice cream is wonderful.
Great. I love plain ice cream.
Me too.
Давайте теперь потренируемся произносить реплики и при этом будем открывать закрытые слова. Такое задание позволяет нам более детально присмотреться к словам, используемым в фразах. Would you like something to drink? Mary, Anna, would you like wine? I'd love a glass of red wine. The house wine? Yes, that's fine, thanks. I'd just like some sparkling water. Okay, two glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please. They have very good desserts here, too. The ice cream is wonderful. Great, I love an ice cream. Me too. Дорогие друзья, давайте еще раз послушаем этот диалог.
Would you like something to drink?
Mary, Anna, would you like wine?
I'd love a glass of red wine.
The house wine?
Yes, that's fine, thanks.
I'd just like some sparkling water.
Okay, two glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please.
Very good.
They have very good desserts here too. The ice cream is wonderful.
Great. I love plain ice cream.
Me too.
Продолжаем выполнять задание с репликами. Would you like something to drink? Mary, Anna, would you like wine? I'd love a glass of red wine. The house wine? Yes, that's fine. Thanks. I'd just like some sparkling water. Okay, 2 glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please. They have very good desserts here, too. The ice cream is wonderful. Great, I love an ice cream. Me too. Слушаем диалог еще раз.
Would you like something to drink?
Mary, Anna, would you like wine?
I'd love a glass of red wine.
The house wine?
Yes, that's fine, thanks.
I'd just like some sparkling water.
Okay, 2 glasses of the house red wine and a bottle of sparkling water, please.
Very good.
They have very good desserts here, too. The ice cream is wonderful.
Great. I love an ice cream.
Me too.
Дорогие друзья, мы с вами завершили работу над этим диалогом. Если что-то осталось непонятным, обязательно задавайте вопросы. А я прощаюсь с вами до следующего видео и желаю вам больших успехов в изучении английского языка.